You know, and the Prophet ﷺ told us, he said, خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَهْلِهِ وَأَنَا خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَهْلِهِ. He said that the best among you are the best to your family, and I am the best to my family. Why does the hadith not say, خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ, the best of you are the best to your communities, or the best of you are the ones who give the best speeches, or the best of you are the ones who give the best halaqas, or the best of you are the best at work? Because it's really easy to be good outside. It's really easy to be nice to the people at work, because if you're not, they're going to subtweet you on Twitter. And if you're not, they're going to think you're terrible, and they're going to have this illusion of who you are, and they're going to talk bad about you. But if you do something bad to your mom, she's not going to disown you, I hope. You know, if you're disrespecting your sister, she's still going to be your sister. But if you do something bad on the outside, you can potentially ruin a relationship. And so that's why it's easy for us to be good on the outside, but it's hard to be good at home. And that's why the hadith goes that the best of you are the best to your family, because your true character comes out at home.